At the Golden Globes, right, including serving water to the stars. A woman has earned the title Fiji Water Girl and a lot of attention. Have you seen her? She's everywhere. I'll start with this one because it shows she's with Jim Carrey and all kinds of people. When you're home dreading Monday, the Fiji Water Girl is living her best life at the Golden Globes. I love this one. She is photobombing Mr. Elba, possibly the new James Bond there. Yeah. She was really everywhere on the red carpet, and this was the internet's favorite moment from the red carpet last night. She's featured in all kinds of photos. It's just hilarious. Edwin says, congratulations, Fiji Water Girl. You are 2019's very first meme. People on our Facebook page were even excited about it. So this comment was in an unrelated story that we posted about the Golden Globes with all kinds of very interesting facts, and Tim just said, hey, can we get back to the coverage of the Fiji Water Girl, please? And if anyone is happy about this, you know it's Fiji Water. You cannot pay for this kind of exposure. They have been retweeting posts about this all day long. Here's our favorite. So we're glad everybody's talking about our water, senses ominous presence. She's right behind us, isn't she? She was everywhere, and she, by the way, is Kellith Culbert, who is a model in LA. And when she got the call about Fiji Water, I don't know if she could have ever imagined all of this.
Oh, that is so awesome. Now I'm wondering if she's going to show up for the Oscars. That's going to be next.
Right. Did she mean to just kind of be everywhere? Or
maybe she's just that good. Maybe Fiji said, hey, could you just slip in there a little bit? Just a little bit.
Just a little.
Yeah.
She did a lot.